our journey down Lake Street here in Addison at Elio Pizza on Fire for some traditional Sicilian-style pizza. Let's munch. How did you decide to open up a pizza spot right here on Lake Street?
My background in pizza is back in Italy. I moved in Chicago, where I start my kind of a pizza business with the original wood-burning oven pizza.
So what pizza are we going to be making today?
It's a Capricciosa. The original recipe comes from my area, where I come from.
And the best thing about this pizza is its wood-burning oven. Now I hear you get these guns right here by chopping the wood yourself. I'm ready.
Oh, yes.
Got the guns. We'll see if they work.
Okay, we try with a smaller piece. One, two, entry.
Opa!
Good job, right? Good job.
Horrible.
Good job.
I'm not meant to chop wood, that's for sure. We make pizza, though.
We make pizza, yes.
La pizza di Elio mi ricorda la mia bella Sicilia. Se potessi vedere.
We start with the tomato. Okay, now mozzarella.
You just tell me when to stop.
Yeah, just the cover. Prosciutto, which is ham. This is fresh cut mushroom. Some artichoke hearts. Black olives.
We finish with oregano and olive oil, and then hit it with the heat.
Ooh.
Nice, right?
Very nice.
I got it.
It tastes like a Sicilian pizza. It's authentic. It's wonderful. It's fresh ingredients. Crispiness of the actual crust. Nice and crisp and hard. It's actually authentic, like wood burning oven pizza, and it's amazing. It's delicious.
Well, before we eat, you can't have pizza without beer. So I brought the 312 Pale Ale with me.
Perfect match.
It's got a nice kind of nutty, malty taste. It goes great with the pizza. It's perfect. Cheers.
Cheers. Mangia, mangia.
The prosciutto, you taste the fresh artichokes and the mushrooms. The sauce is just nice and light.
The crust, the dough.
Why should people come to Addison, try Elio's Pizza on Fire? Why are you Chicago's best?
We use the best ingredients, love, and that's why our motto is, this is not just a pizza, this is an emotion.
I'm so happy we made it out here. We gotta thank Jacqueline on Facebook who said the pizza here is just like being back in Italy. I agree with you, Jacqueline. Elio's Pizza on Fire, Lake Street. Make sure you come.